the puck. Down to 12 seconds in the power play as Fiala again gains the zone, and they're offside as Fiala weaved it away, and now make it a penalty against Fiala. And he was blasted by Sutter. We'll have to wait and see. Fiala threw a little hit at Markstrom at the end of this play.
This is the offside. Kevin Fiala just skates by Markstrom, gives him a little shot, but watch this hit by Sutter as he comes in, sends Fiala into the board awkwardly.
So the referee is still working to unpile this. I believe we'll have penalties against Fiala and Sutter, but let's see.
How about Fiala, though? Since that second goal, I mean, he looks like he's saying, hey, let's do this. Seems to take it very seriously, wants it. Good play on the power play, a nice rush there, too. His confidence through the roof right now. They're going to need him here the last 14:25.
So Fiala.
Vancouver's got 2 minute minor for roughing.
Fiala and Stetcher.
Actually, it's 4-on-4.
Are the two that take the penalties here. So Sutter's hit on Fiala doesn't warrant a penalty. This hit right here, watch this. That's nothing.
Again, I think it's more the ref. I don't think they're going to give the Wild a power play after that situation. So it doesn't matter who they take. But yeah, if it was Sutter or Stetcher, they're taking one. It's even. But yeah, that was certainly the most dangerous play of that whole sequence.